fastest man animal. This is the cheetah. Now, when I say fast, you guys must be wondering, how fast exactly can we go? Even our runners, our marathon runners can go really fast as well. Well, these guys can actually hit speeds of up to 113 kilometers per hour. Let me just tell you guys that this is so much faster than the speed limits that we have here in Singapore. Now, of course, these guys have many, many adaptations that help them to go really, really fast. Now, first off, they actually have an enlarged heart and lungs that actually help them to better pump oxygen and blood throughout their body. In fact, these guys can breathe about 150 times a minute. Of course, besides that, they also have a very long tail which helps them to balance so that if they are running after a prey and they have to make a very, very sharp turn, they can do so with the help of their tail. Now, if you have to look at their paws, you see that their paws are not retracted. Now, their paws are always upside as these guys have non-retractable paws and they act somewhat like the spikes of a running shoe, giving them better traction as they are running after their prey. Now, of course, what our keepers are feeding them is just a snack, as this is only one of their few feeding sessions throughout the day. Now, each of these cats actually get about 500 grams to 1 kilogram of meat every day. Now, of course, we feed them a wide variety of meats, including pork, mutton, chicken, beef, veal, and even venison. Of course, in the wild, these guys feed on animals such as rabbits, papalas, and gazelles. Now, when these guys manage to catch their prey, they will have to eat very, very quickly before their food might be taken away by some scavengers, including hyenas and even leopards. Now, of course, besides their speed, they also have some other adaptations that help them survive in the wild. Of course, the most obvious is their spotted coat. Now, these guys live in the dry plains, so the spotted coat helps them to blend in with the tall, dry grass of the plains. Now, if you guys take a look at their faces, you will see that there's a black line going from their eyes to their nose area. Now, these lines are not just for aesthetic value. In fact, it helps protect their eyes from the glare of the sun, so they can look over long distances without hurting their eyes. Now, we're about to move on to the next exhibit. Let me end off this exhibit with a little trivia. The cheetahs are the only big cats that do not roar. In fact, most of what they do is actually just purring, like your domestic house cat. Okay, just follow me as we move on to the next few exhibits.